Why on earth has Ferrari prepared for a pit stop without the tyres?
Yeah.
And not changed his front wing. So not only is he sat there waiting for them to have tyres ready, the front wing end plate is hanging off. Not even hanging off, it's gone. And they're like, don't see anything wrong with that, mate.
It looked like an F1 game glitch. That, like, the wheel guns are there, ready to go, and there's no tyres.
Yeah.